This is called periodontal disease, and it happens when you don't brush and floss for a longer time. The bacteria goes into your gums, it starts infecting the gums and breaks the attachment between your teeth and your bone. And you do not want this when you're older, because you're going to have dentures.